Okay, pause.
So if you press C, you can cut.
Okay.
And if you press V, you can select.
Like this?
Yep, that's right.
Wait, why are you teaching me how to edit again? Are you gonna die? Am I gonna die?
No one's gonna die. I'm just teaching you this right now because I have a really important video for a competition, and I just need a second editor to help me when I don't have as much time for this video.
Okay.
Man, I hope this doesn't take forever.
I thought I was editing this video.
How did she get the edit again? How did she get the edit again?
Justin?
Wait a second, Koheun, don't hit the space bar.
What?
Don't hit the space bar.
Wait, how are you even talking to me right now?
I'm not 100% sure, but I think I've heard of this before. When two editors work on the same project timeline, our reality timeline meshes with the edit timeline.
This can't be real.
Essentially, we're stuck in a sequence editing timeline loop. No matter what, we can't press the pause button. It's gonna force one of us to keep editing the timeline.
Wait, so what do I have to do?
You have to export us.
Won't that kill us?
I don't know, but it's a risk I'm willing to take. Are you?
I don't think I can do this.
Snap out of it, Koheun. It's do or die.
Okay, what do I do?
All you have to do is go up to File, go down to Export, go to Media, click on Media. The settings are fine. They'll be set to whatever my last export was. Quick, press Export, though, before the marker gets to the end of the timeline.
I guess one of us had to die.